whenever you get a call from a telemarketer, they have to say where they're from, because now they want to pass a law. I don't know if they're going to fine them like $1,000, what they're going to do, but if they don't tell you where they're from, it's against the law. At least it's going to be against the law.
You mean what country they're from?
No, 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 not what country they're from. Where, who they represent. Like, you see this girl called up a little while ago? You know, and, you know, can I speak to Erasmo Rossi? And I said, who's this? Right? And she says, this is Channel 13. So I says, well, listen, I don't have any money right now, but do me a favor. I says, send me some information and I'll look it over. Anywho, I says, just do me a favor. I said, send me the money. You know, send me the money. No.
Yeah. Send us the money.
Send
yeah.
us the money.
You're not supposed to call anymore. Anyway, we're on the do not call list.
I got news for you. Do not call us. Does
Ugats. Yeah. Are we going to discuss a topic? Are we going to talk nonsense?
That's one of them.
What?
That.
Oh, telemarketers?
Yeah.
Ah.
Who are the most annoying telemarketers?
Well, you know, I feel bad for them because I took a telemarketing job one time. You know that.
Well, you know, I did too.
And it's the most frustrating, horrible job. They treat you like crap because you know if you don't get a quota in, but then you don't get paid if you don't meet the quota.
That's an excellent, excellent way to frame it. Worst job you've ever had?
Yeah.
What is the worst job you've ever had?
Telemarketing.
Telemarketing is the pit. So, wait, don't you remember there was the time that you were calling people in Texas, weren't you? You were calling somebody. You called somebody in Texas. You called.
No, I spoke in Spanish to somebody.
Yeah, yeah. There was a guy that you were speaking Spanish to.
Yeah.
And you were selling what? A massager?
No, a chiropractor wanted. I was representing a chiropractor and trying to get him to get people that he gave them the free consultation if they came in, and of course he was gonna nab him for what he got. That. Of course, he was going to find something wrong with them.
Right.
And they haven't come out how much he can.
But you were trying to tell him it was good for his arms, it was good for his hands.
Yeah.
And then you wanted to tell him it was good for his feet. So what did you say?
Los zapatos.
You said it was good for your shoes.
Yeah. I didn't know how to say feet. I said los manos, his hands. I said.
Los brazos, his arms, right? And then you said. Es bien para los zapatos.
Your shoes.
What did he say?
You know what
my
the,
shoes.
What the F I was talking about.
What are you going to do? Come over and shine them?
I just tell them to begin with. Whoever you are, I'm not interested in the hang right up.
All right, so there you go. Worst job you've ever had?